Rose here, and one of the satisfying things about opening this type of envelope is this. Great. Okay. This from the slip at the front, the packing slip at the front, is. Wow, that has a lot of stuff in it. This is. I'm dropping things already. Okay, this is. Ooh. Okay. The 2018 Black Bull of Clarence Certified BU 5-pound coin. But since originally, at the start, I bought these as, you know, the fine silver proof. The big ones, anyway. So these. Huh, that's nice. It comes with some couple pages. Now, I decided to get the small ones because they are cheaper. Though I don't know what happened with the Griffin because for some reason I couldn't find it. So let me just show you. Normally, I don't really get these because, I don't know, they're in the, like, change checker, series. Though I guess they don't have a Griffin? Or am I mistaking it for the dry? But I'm pretty sure if you go back through my videos that I did have a... whatchamacallit? Griffin. I've got all the pages here. And let's see if I can see it. Falcon, Yale, White Lion, White Horse. Yes, Griffin of Edward III. That looks like it's on the last page. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Didn't she have 12? Wasn't there 12? Or is there only 10? I don't know. So I'll just, you know, go quickly over this stuff. So this is... I'll show it as I go along. How about that? Okay, the Lion of England is first. I believe. Well, on this piece of paper, it's first anyway. If you see. There. Well, as I was saying before my camera died on me, the Lion of England. So you can read it yourself because I'm quite a slow reader. So there you go. Pause, read, move on. Okay, so in this little packet here, we have three. Because, like, it was bought in a set of three and in the one. So, Lion of England. This is a smaller version, obviously, as you see. So, this. We should have. I'm supposed to fit it in, but I'm taking gas. There we go. That is the first one. Second is, you see, the Unicorn of Scotland, which is a very pretty unicorn. I'll obviously do better pictures close to the time. See, you've got to punch out these little rectangle bits. I'm making my floor so dirty. Okay. This and pause and read if you wish. It's also nice that they put it in plastic, so you don't like smudge. So nothing smudges. So there's that one. That is the first page. And the second page. The Red Dragon of Wales. Is coming up in a second. Finish out the blue thing. Okay, lots of blue rectangles on the floor now. And there we have it. Read, pause, read, on we go. And here is the dragon. Now the last one is the newest one, I think. At least in this order of series it goes. It's the series order. Okay. A bowl. Which kind of goes well because I think the reason it does. Is it a Christmas movie or something? It was called Ferdinand something or other. And it was starring a bull. It's an animated cartoon, by the way. Okay, that just totally ran. But, yeah. Okay. There we have it all situated. Very pretty. I shall do pictures at the end, obviously. So here is the next three pages. Might as well show you, yeah? Falcon of Plantagenets. Yes, I am reading foreign words, not a strong point of mine. And the last two. So this one was done a bit earlier on the silver-proof version. We shall see, we shall see. So, I think that concludes everything for this. So I shall do the pictures, as I said, and yeah, so, thank you for watching, I'm a complete mess now, wait a minute, they do offer Hey, by the way, this is a Westminster orders .com or whatever. The Westminster collection, Westminster. Anyway, this is like what they have, kind of like that. And that's like the normal book folder thing, but I don't actually have that. But yeah, this is yeah. In total, at least the bowl cost about almost £14. That includes shipping or packaging and handling, postage, whatever. And the set of three cost about $2.99 or so, $2.99 or $3.99 for postage. Let's see, they didn't include that part. Yeah, it doesn't say. Wait, actually. In the packaging slip at the top, yes, it does say. Oh man, that was about $33.99. I forgot I was at the beginning, at the front of the, the front of the, what's it called? The envelope stuff. Yes, anyway. I'm not sure if I'll still get the normal, like, bigger silver proof ones that I normally get from the Jubilee Mint website. But those are, like, £95 each, and I do kind of want to save up some, so I don't know. I think I'll switch to these £5 smaller ones to save me some dough. But yeah, quality's not, you know, any real different. It's only coin that's just way, way smaller. So, yes, so that is it. There's, I don't believe anything else to add. Yep. That's it. So, recycling box for the rest of those bits. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Right on.